Alice, Margarita's status report.
Plasma particle density down to 87%. Some sort of jamming signal is affecting the super reactors. It's destabilizing energy output.
So Luca's claims about his pendant were true. Gathjerk is taking full advantage of its abilities. Alice, what do we know about this Guinea's ship?
It's flying to the northeast at flank speed. The projected flight path will bring it directly over Blossom City.
And there's only one thing they can be after.
Full power, Alice. Don't let that ship get away.
Roger that. Contrail sonar to maximum sensitivity. Main engines ramping to full power. Virgin Victory, full speed ahead.
Nothing's gonna fly this bird to pieces. Something must have just gone from bad to worse.
Your mission's gonna be just as bad, son. Red, you sure you wanna go through with this?
More than ever. Prince Vorkin and the entire planet are counting on us.
Dang, name it! You remind me of a certain someone when he was a lick younger. I won't be wasting our time trying to change your mind.
Red, I...
Amorta, I want you to stay here and hold Vorkin's hand. I'll take a team into his body and exterminate this nano-bioweapon once and for all.
Is this really the time for heroics?
It's now or never. We'll complete the operation and get back as soon as we can.
I've been around the block once or twice, but I ain't never heard of nothing like this. You're lucky I invented my nano itself. But micronizing humans and injecting them into an alien's body? Well, it's crazier than a sack of foaming weasels, I say.
Ooh, I am more worried about trusting ourselves to one of Le Professeur's frightening contraptions.
Nobody asks your opinion, Frere Shaka.
I don't know how to thank you. All this for my brother.
Bah, ain't no thing. What's the point of sitting on our butts waiting around to catch up with some enemy ship? Come on already, let's do this!
Blue.
Pink. Even as we speak, the Virgin Victory is pursuing Kimmy's flagship. I give you my word. We'll capture the ship and get Luca back.
I hope so.
Oh, Pink has not been right since we lost Luca. Hopefully the sights that await inside her beloved Rocky will knock her out of this slump.
You cannot blame her. Especially after what happened to her little brother.
Well, for better or worse, the nano drive's ready to go. Enter the circle, wonderful 100. I doubt I have to remind you, but you got a hard time limit. Here goes nothing, kids. Activating Nano Excel.
Team, nano dive.
Roger. bite off more than you can chew, wonderful 100.
If it isn't the heir to the throne of the roaming Rulo, leader of the space pirate band known across the universe as the Gaizak, Prince Vorgan's first mate, Chugi, and company.
Oh, do you remember all that?
The heck are you guys doing here? Wait, don't tell me you're here to help this dude too.
We have no obligation to save Vorgan.
Then what Amortis said is true.
Indeed. We were nothing more than slaves under Vorkin's rule. He took hostages from our home planets, and thus bent us to his will.
Slaves?
Vorgan traveled the known galaxy, demanding duels with the strongest warriors from each planet he visited. He never lost a fight, and the vanquished were made to join his space pirates. This is how we were forced into service. He told us the slightest disobedience would mean the destruction of our homelands.
How do your homes fare?
Curiously, Vorgan had placed attack satellites in orbit around our worlds to monitor them. Yet we received word that these have all vanished. He must have deactivated their attack protocols before our final battle.
Wait, are they going to turn them off?
Why would he do that?
Until we return to our homelands, we cannot be sure we are safe. But first, we must repay our debt to you. You set us free. We cannot leave while you remain in danger. So say we all.
Chugi, you're an honorable man.
We shall fight together. That is, if you are willing to join forces with the agents of your invaders.
Such a shame! We should love to have you, of course. But sadly, that would require the nod of consent from Wanda Blue, wonderful one extraordinaire.
Why not? As long as the boss is down, I'm down.
Oh, you see? Once again, Blue takes it upon himself to ruin a perfect... What?
Reinforcements are always welcome. You have our thanks, Chugi.
Very good. But remember, once the bioweapon is stopped, we must return to our homes at once.
Remember, once again, allow me to express our deepest gratitude and respect.
Yo, boss, let's vaccinate this freaking thing. We got bigger fish to fry.
Roger. Team, let's move!
Run!
What just happened?
It is an earthquake! We are being down, Mother Nature! Mother!
Vorkin must be tossing in his sleep. He's probably starting to feel the effects of the bioweapon.
You're right. Time is of the essence. Team, move out!
Run!